check out this insect on this spider's web. He'll start moving. The spider will come out and bite him. Now the insect will be paralyzed here in a few minutes. I did not videotape the spider coming back out and dragging the bug back down into his lair, but I did put it in slow motion so we can see the spider. So let's check this out. The spider's still really quick. Bug starts moving, and here comes the spider.